What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to hide and unhide comments on your Instagram account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Not all comments on your Instagram posts are positive or relevant, and sometimes you may want to hide certain comments that are offensive, spammy or misleading without deleting them or turning off the commenting altogether. You should know that you can only hide or unhide comments from other users on your own Instagram posts. Open up the application and select any of your posts where you wish to hide a comment. Tap on the Q-shaped comments icon to reveal all the comments on your chosen post. Under each comment, you will see the option to hide that particular comment. Tap on it, and that comment will become invisible to all other Instagram users. Also, to ensure your privacy, Instagram will not let the original commenter know of your action. While the original commenter will be able to see their comment, other Instagram users will not be able to see it. Now, to unhide a comment you hid previously, just go over the post in question and open up the comment section. At the bottom, you will see the option to view hidden comments. Tap on it and then tap on unhide. The hidden comment will now be publicly visible, and other Instagram users can interact with it. Like before, Instagram won't notify the original commenter of your action. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.